Hello, hello, Danger Noodles. I am back. And we are hopefully going to be able to finish off Dead Space today. Let's do this. Let's finish the hunt of the KFC chickens. Loading screen. Loading screen. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, I forgot we're in the suicide room. And Twitch, before you get mad at me, they literally clarified that this is exactly what that was. So Twitch can't get mad at me. The game said that's what it was. Okay, I need to go out, which means I need power source. Can't open any of those. Fucking bullshit. My guess is I'm going to either need to go over here and find.
Clearance confirmed.
Holy shit, another suicide room. Jesus fucking Christ. Fuck you. Shit. Is this back here? Yeah, this is actually back here. What's this up here? Aha! You know, I'm just kind of glad that there's no one here to, hear me say that. The certain room twice. I'm just glad I'm here on my own. And no one else heard that. What the
Entering
fuck?
zero gravity.
What is this? Where's the ball? I'm gonna win this bitch. Fuck! Okay, fucking, I'm out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Fucker. Where are you at?
Reward locker now accessible. Congratulations.
Fuck you, asshole. So where are you? Yeah, fuck you.
Exit Messaging zero
gravity. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Oh, I get little rewards if I actually do this. I'll probably just come back to this like another time. See if I can actually beat it. Means I need to create a new save file. Okay. So right now I need to find something to power. That room. Check over here, see if there's anything. Can you open? There's nothing over here. Nothing over here. More ammo, which is nice. There's nothing over there. Let's look around this hallway. That's back to the locker room. That's here. Maybe it's somewhere out here.
Entering zero gravity.
Yes, it is. It's right there. I'm fucking blind as shit.
Exiting zero gravity.
All on my own on this stream. No one in chat. No one in VC with me, even though I'm not even in a VC. Jesus Christ. At least these guys look like they actually got murdered. Like the people down there. Now we're on the hunt for more KFC chicken. Boom, bitch. What the shit? That was weird. Asshole. They just steal all your shit. So, I mean, you don't need money, especially since you're dead. It's totally not robbing from corpses. Not at all.
Security card.
Okay then. That's a rock coming section that contains a slow and graphic death by gunshot. Okay.
Still alive. clock. I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living.
Oh?
We all feel the marker's purpose.
Okay, I want to kill this bastard.
Reunited with the people you lost.
Aye.
Yes. Then why not help me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
I agree.
Shit.
No, you bastard!
No! God damn it!
And a slow death in stasis.
You son of a bitch.
I think your death will come faster.
Oh shit. Hey there. Boom, bitch. Let me just go through here. Oh, I needed to go around. I don't need to go in here. Oh, wait, yeah, I do need to go in there. Rig. Yeah, it hurts, don't it? Because my gun makes each bullet worse and more damage taking. Motherfucker. Oh, I don't even get to know. I don't even know what language that is. What the fuck language is this? Corpse, I'm sorry about everything. What is Corpse husband doing here? Ow. Bastards. Who's calling my name? I sadly don't want to speak to you, so can you kind of like fuck off? Just go in here. Fuck off, corpse. 60,000? Jesus Christ, there's no way I'm gonna be able to afford that. I think what I am gonna do. Get more ammo for other guns. Because you never know when you're going to run out of ammo. Okay, so force gun has literally no ammo left. How much do I have force gun ammo? I do not. I cannot pay for force gun ammo. Well, shit. Well, shit, let me just come back over here then. Got plenty of contact beams and pistol ammo. I do need more of the minigun ammo. There we go, look at all that. I'm geared up and ready to fight, motherfuckers. You want a war? I'll give you a war. Oh, I don't have any notes. Well, now I will. Destroy tendrils and standard quarters. Okay.
Do not trouble yourself with words. The marker stands ready. Patient? Isaac. Symptoms? Mania?
What?
What was the last strongest? The grief? Or the guilt?
Fuck you. I need to go over there. There's so many shit over there. That. Okay, move this shit out of my fucking way. I need to get through. Okay then.
Toxic hazard detected.
Oh shit. I can't see worth a shit, so I didn't see that fucker over there. Yeah, that's an instant kill. That was an instant kill, it was on you. Let's try that again. What, why the fuck am I over here? What the shit? Still healing, still healing, still healing. Good, it doesn't. That's some fucking bullshit. Them all the way to fuck over here. I have to go through all that shit again.
But you're on it, right, Isaac? Everything's gonna be just
yeah,
like
yeah.
It was.
Shut the fuck up, Chin. Good news is, I have ammo for the perfect weapon for the Slenderman chickens down there. Alright, little fuckers. Come get me. Bastards. Get that. Sell some shit, get the ammo back again. More ammo this time than last time. Yeah, I did. Well, shit. Well, there was a save spot I would save immediately right fucking here, but there isn't. It's green glowy. Guess I can't pick that up for some reason. Or do I have to be farther away? Why is that fucking glowing if there's nothing there? Fucking pisses me off. This time we cannot die. Oh, here we go. Safe spot. Stated before, I'm ready for war, motherfucker.
Don't give us buses, transformation, or the appearance of these.
Shit. Fuck up. Oh, what the fuck? You were here before. It's low. I'll run back.
I
Or go right there. You sure this is actually because you're sure happy with neurotoxins? Maybe. Fuck. Die! Burn! Sack of shit. Jesus. So that tentacle thing has to be around here somewhere. Aha! And goodbye, tentacle. Where the fuck did that fucker come from? Open the door. Yes. I don't know if you're going to fucking stand up again. Excuse me as I walk out of here with this lovely little battery. Jesus, where the fuck did the other fucker come from? God damn it! Get off of me! Damn fetus bitches. Get rid of all these fucking chicken fetuses. Oh my gosh, will you go through the door? Stop. Oh, I can't take it out of there. So that means... Okay, so that means you probably go through. Well, not you! Yes, you. Yes, yes! Thank you! Stubborn sack of shit. so what the fuck do I need this for? Oh, right here. Just put that in there. And head straight down. Yeah. Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Okay then. That was an interesting turn of events. But I somehow survived. What the shit? Okay. Just an exploding vent? Was there an imposter within my ship? Yeah. Now they can't get to me. I'm on the high ground now. Suited up and ready to whip some ass. So who isn't ready to whip some KFC chicken ass? I don't see why no one couldn't be ready for that. Alright, through that door. Destroy a tendril in deluxe quarters. Oh great, another fucking tendril. You.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
That was a pretty pathetic, KFC chickens.
Quarantine lifted.
Pretty damn pathetic. Any more KFC chickens? Just a suicide. Okay. Okay, so I need to get another battery. Or maybe a couple batteries. Well, that's just great. Thanks for just helping me out. Oh, it's right through this door. Hey there. What's so funny? Well, shit. Oh, Oh, well, there's one battery. That was a killer joke. Wow. So now we can bring this over to here. Drop you in there. Motherfucker. Fuck off. I need to go in here while I get the other battery. Oh, I saw something flashing. Oh, that's back here. I did not mean to do that. Okay, so both doors lead to the same place. Good to know. Seeing how that connects to nothing. Oh, I can't even take it out. God damn. Oh, wait. I can go in here now. Oh. I don't know why I had the instinct to do that. I just did. It was just unbridled instinct. So all I got in that room was the stasis pack. That's not very helpful. And now I'm confused, because there has to be another battery. Check this room once more. I have a feeling I passed it. I highly doubt. I shot the body off of this thing. How's it back on there? So the purpose of this room is absolutely nothing. Why the fuck did I unlock it? Yeah, it's not like I can remove it either. No way. There. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't even notice that right there. God damn it. Oh, hi there. Why is there so many of you fuckers? Get the fuck out of here! Here's a follower. God damn it, fucking beat his child, bitch. Yeah, fuck your tendrils. I'm trying to reach you about your car's insurance. Now I got more ammo. Not really using the Ripper anymore. There we go. Perfect. Might as well save. What if Colonel Sanders is following me around as I'm trying to fucking hunt more KFC chicken? Can't he understand this is my place? We fill all guns. So you never know where you're gonna get in a big fight. Law. Housekeeping. Okay, right through here. Got it. Where is it? Get out of there. Sorry. My gosh, your body parts don't break. Oh, fucking die. Stingray chicken bitch.
Quarantine lifted.
Do I have a key to access this?
Security card required.
No, I do not. Regional Chief Stewart's office.
My friends, is this what you hoped for when you signed your lives away to the church? Does this carnage look like transcendence? I don't know what lies beyond death. Not anymore. But I do know our lives are more than just fuel for convergence. If we work together, we can fight this evil. It's not too late.
I have a feeling he's dead.
parents' kind. Remember, we spoke on the valley.
If you're real, let me in. I need to destroy that cluster behind you.
Not yet. Not, if, escape on that shuttle and you'll kill us all. When they took the marker from Aegis 7, it woke the being in the core of the planet.
Oh, shit.
The hell is that?
Mercer calls it the Hive Mind. Nexus organism which controls these...
New Godzilla looking nice.
If we leave while the Hive Mind is active, well, you saw the power. If even a single necromorph escapes, humanity is finished. The marker. Emilia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core. And I can let you through. So what do you say?
If it'll end this for good, deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. And get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Park, for helping me fix my mistakes.
Still waiting. Fuck out of the room, asshole. And cha-boom. See how the marker's right there. Well, shit.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh, what the fuck are you? Why do some of them randomly go red? Again, I can't read that language.
Ah, you have it. Now install the singularity core on the shuttle. I'll come help you load the marker. Damn, Mercer's close. Hurry!
Why is my vision randomly getting blurry? Okay, that's great and all, as do you want me to activate the singularity core, but where the fuck do I put it? There's no way out. That's great to hear. Oh, right here.
Singularity core replaced. Test fire shuttle engines to complete hardware installation.
Yeah. I'm starting to get a bad feeling for some reason.
Test fire in progress.
Jesus! Oh Jesus! I fucking knew it! Open the goddamn door! Way too many. All this many at once, as well as the fucking mortal bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Distinct feeling. Need to go in here quickly. Hit this button. Yes, I was right. Fuck you, asshole. Can't regenerate from fire, can ya, bitch? What happened? What the shit?
You bastard! Take it. Bring convergence! Make us whole!
Kill him! Kill Dr. Mercer! Yes, kill the fucking bastard! Fuck you, asshole.
Do you read me? Mr. Clark. Mr. Clark, come in.
Fuck this ship.
You're alive. Altman B.
Fuck Altman too. Kendra?
Yeah. But every alert on the Ishimura is screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind. Pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kine. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Why is Fiona Unorn's gonna live? Here.
Flight deck tram control.
And there we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker. Yes, Amelia, soon. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass has pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Fuck yeah.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work.
Mecha Godzilla versus Godzilla time. Increase this. Now my stasis energy lasts way longer. Gauge cargo crane. Fuck yeah, this is Mecha Godzilla versus God KFC chicken. Fuck you. Jesus. Let's die. And fuck you even more, bitch. What's the matter? Am I destroying your little tentacles? You upset I'm destroying your tentacles? Oh, bull fucking who? You're going to die by my hands. The ultimate KFC chicken hunter overlord. I knew it, that's why. Bitch. Area picked up its item thing.
Cargo loader activated.
Warning.
Shipment 782 is misaligned. Retrieval may be delayed. Warning. Maximum weight load exceeded.
Let me just take that. You missed.
Warning. Cable stress is beyond safe operating limits. Crane malfunction imminent.
Come on, come on!
Why am I vision game blurry all of a sudden? Why didn't you realize I didn't open these? Take all of that.
Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Jesus! Kit, move! God damn! There's too many of these fucking bastards! As long as my vision is randomly getting blurry for some fucking reason. Jesus.
Access bridge is obstructing.
Shut the fuck up, I know. surprise, bitch. Fuck off for 5 goddamn seconds. And boom, done.
I'm reading a cargo transfer to the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
That's a dumb idea. Cause these KFC chickens are sussy bacas. There's a ping. Find the ping treasure. Is it worth a lot? I guess I'll find out when I go to the shop. Is my inventory still? Yes, it is. Something store for credits. I didn't even know it existed. Give me more health. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about suits for now, because what I absolutely do need is ammo. Yeah, save. Save early, save often. Oh, sweet Jesus.
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone.
I had a lag spike for a second. Might be because there's a storm outside, and that's why I was suffering. $30,000. Got a lot of good amount of space, so let's just. Thing is, I could go for a suit, but I'd rather have a shit ton of ammo. Let's get you to 200. Spend the rest on you because I use some. Oh, I can buy 6 more ammo. Look at all that. I am set and ready to whoop some ass. Probably get rid of one of them. Now I have room for to collect something. Is gonna die.
Keep it out there. I can make it if I run.
She's gonna die. They rarely save often. Just as Chu taught me. Uh-oh.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
God damn it!
Quarantine activated.
Get your dumb playing around, but I just murdered that thing so super easily. Like, these things are dropping like flies. Damn. That was pathetic. They didn't even get close to me.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
So I need to go over.
Isaac, we can't run the automated loading control. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kind, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
So I need to go through here. Jesus, this fucking storm's making my...
Entering zero gravity.
My damn fucking computer act up. Catch you in there. Boom! Okay, so I know there's a second one, which means... Will you... Thank you. Oh, well, I thought that was simple. But I guess not. Okay, so I need to have the other one turned on. Gotcha. That on. Then I can mess with these computers. And boom! It's all straight, motherfuckers. What the fuck? What happened? serious? Not sure if it's because of the marker. Something else. Okay, why are they glowing red? Still got a good amount of ammo. Oh, wrong tracks. But that's a corpse. That's a live lizard chicken. Can't care anymore. Right there. Who you fuck off for 5 seconds? I fight you, I get blurry vision. Or is it because of the marker? I don't know. Thank you! Gravity. Oh, that's right. I gotta turn the thing around. Should be able to turn on gravity again. Okay. Reposition a marker. Can't move it. Where the fuck is it? Fuck off. For 5 seconds. Seriously, the fucking little creature was causing me to not have fucking gravity bullshit. God damn it.
He's on board. Come, quickly.
Go open the hatch for him.
Open.
Nicole, is she here?
Daniels is waiting. Hurry. 4 more necromorphs arrive.
What the fuck? The actual fuck.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department? Who are you?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater.
Okay, now I want to murder her. Oh gosh, my avatar glitched out.
That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy.
Fucking bitch.
Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart. And woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sends you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7.
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Fucking bitch!
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Ah, I do have to go over this way. I knew it. Jesus, this fucking storm's causing my game to lag.
You made it.
I tried to find you. Half the Ishimura is coming apart, and the other half swarming with those things. How'd you get here?
You cleared the way. I can always count on you.
Not this time. Daniel screwed me over.
You couldn't have known she would take the marker.
She left us to die.
There's still hope. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot it from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just don't know what to believe anymore.
It's okay, Isaac. You'll know what to do.
Well, damn. And fuck you, bitch.
USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac. You don't know what you're doing.
I know. Someone's gonna answer for this.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter.
Hi, Chu.
She can't escape her fate. But who can?
I don't trust you. I remember Chu saying never to trust anyone. So, 6 feet distance away from me, bitch. 6 feet. 6 feet, or that head's coming off.
I know. Ishimura's finished. If we get on that shuttle, there's no going back.
No, the mouse sub's expired.
Go.
Deal with it.
I'll reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7.
I'm sorry, that sounded mean, too. That sucks.
Are you watching my back?
Jesus. Get out of here. Right, I've heard meaner things than that. True. Well, I mean, all you have to do, Chu, is ask Bookworm to get you a new sub. That's how it works. Stream some of Watch Analysis Sputnik Tournament. Alright, see you later, Chief. At the end of this run, you'll not be able to return. Any side missions will be abandoned. Continue. I don't care about the side missions. See you later, assholes!
I never doubted you, Isaac. I knew you'd come back for me.
Can I stop having blurry vision? That would be appreciated.
Nothing can stop us now.
More glasses, those might help.
This isn't how I imagined saying goodbye to the Ishimura.
Oh.
An anonymous viewer has gifted a sub to Mui_Chu.
Thank you. I have no idea if my sound alert actually worked.
There's no going back.
I haven't been testing to make sure it actually works.
It's easier when there's nowhere to go but forward.
But anyway, thank you for a sub.
Core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
Jesus.
If you're not ready, your occult must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive.
Okay.
But with the marker, we'll put things back the way they were.
That sounds like a planet Chew-alike. As best as that Chu can't hear me right now. She vanished in the thin air. Okay, I'm calling bullshit. She ain't alive. That's the marker doing its magic. I could use some more pistol ammo. This is my strongest weapon. Can't go that way. But I can go this way. Authorized.
Look, a light in the sky.
Gravity tethers on the Ishimura are failing. A tectonic load. We don't have long before all that rock falls. How do we do this?
We return the marker to its pedestal. The loading track leads directly to the excavation site. It'll work. The hive mind will obey. We'll be whole again. And you and I can be together.
Okay. Why am I getting a distinct feeling to definitely not trust her?
We need to hurry.
Thank you.
of us. We combine us. But there's a dead space in that signal. Around the marker itself. The eye of the storm. They can't stay in it for long.
I've seen it. But this pedestal. Why there?
It amplifies. The marker's pulse will be felt across the planet. The dead will sleep. And the living will see what can't be forgotten.
I really am not trusting her right now. Boom! Can I use these? Yes, I can. Thank you. Do I have any notes? No. I'm hoping that this game has New Game Plus or something. Full inventory of full-bodied ammo. Wait, that's a 6 hours in. And that's 7 hours in. Okay. Oh yeah, and also it's a 6th to 4th, yeah. Bitch. Didn't realize it was a health potion. Drop. I don't need fucking med pack. I literally regenerate. I don't need med packs. God damn it. Bitch, you can't kill me, I kill you. Who dares? Fucking jackasses.
Then came back. You wonder, Is it insanity if everyone else sees what you see?
I never left you in that place. You know that.
It was my one bright, shining star in that darkness.
Don't trust you. I don't trust you. Seen any hostiles. No hostiles.
Isaac, there's no power in this section. The marker won't move. We're losing time.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
Now I can use the save station. Okay, so now I know what weapon is best to use against these guys. Right at near the end of the game, I figured that out. Alright, go ahead and sell that med pack. How much space do I got? Okay, so I still got a good amount of ammo. Now we just go through here, fix the fucking wire shit.
Now entering tether control. Cross-contamination field engaged.
I highly doubt this will work on a necromorph. Or shall I say KFC chicken.
Warning. Main power interrupted. Tether generators are offline.
Okay, so we still got that working, which is good. Ah. Alright, so now I get you over here. Place you in there. Boom! Bitch! And a kaboom, bitch.
Power restored to central generator.
What? Okay, so there's gotta be one stored secretly somewhere. There's two there. Where's the final one? Oh, hello. You're probably trapping the final one. Or not. Where is the final one? Gotta be one somewhere. Unless we're supposed to take this off.
Emergency elevator offline. Notify maintenance.
Maybe we're supposed to turn that off.
Power restored to east generator.
And boom, bitches.
Again, come back to the marker quickly. The excavation site is just up ahead. Make us whole.
Okay. Ooh, made it up. Sorry about that. I don't know why I had to sneeze. Pretty light. Correctly, I'm supposed to go here. Perfect. Too easy. Nobody can stop it. The KFC chicken hunter overlord. Die immediately. Damn. Okay, so I still need to do stuff right here. This is just way too easy. I'm taking all these bitches out. Nothing can take down that KFC chicken hunter overlord. I'll just wait for that to pass through. Noyen. Noyen, bitch. Thank you. Save early, save often. Yeah. Hey, Chu. When you were gone, because you were muting stuff, it was saying how this planet would eat you alive, and I said that you would really enjoy this planet. Hold on, Earth. Who put tentacle porn onto my ship? That shit ain't allowed. Everyone knows that. That is quick fuck. And goodbye to the born. Pathetic. You can't even kill me. Bitch. Probably didn't even have to do that. But I did so anyway. And goodbye, tentacle porn. Well, hi there. Just go ahead and grab this. And this. And head on my merry way. Let me just grab these. Get more money to buy more ammo. Oh yeah, now it's actually working. Now it's out of the way. Good. Perfect. How did I miss that? Alright. Okay, my model glitched again. I see. Don't know why it does that. I think we're about to enter outside. No smoking. I see. Makes sense. God, lag. Oh, yeah. I am going outside. Good.
You're almost there, Isaac. Get the marker to the pedestal. Hurry.
Okay. You know, I would if I could, if my vision would stop going blurry. Ow, you bitch! Yeah, fuck you. Asshole. Why is there so much tentacle porn everywhere? What's with all this goddamn tentacle porn? Get a hold of that and see what's causing that. Alright. So I still need to go around here. Or not. I honestly don't know where the fuck I'm going. So we got that one down. Out of the way. Maybe there's like some spot where I can easily hit that. Let's see. It's a problem. You can't get to anywhere from over there. So that's quite the predicament. Oh, can't even see that right there. So now we need to figure out how to clear up all these goddamn tentacle porn. Why is there so much chicken tentacle porn? I grow very concerned for this planet.
Freeze, Isaac! The hive mind is coming! You have to make us whole!
Now that's making me not want to do that. Boom, bitch. Okay, so now that's done and over with. Oh god, lag. God damn it, fuck off, storm. Quit fucking up my computer. Oh, hi there. Bitches. Goddamn KFC chickens. Oh. Yeah, probably would be wise not to stand near the marker.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Nicole.
We're whole again.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. All personnel, evacuate immediately.
Well, there's an area right here I can go to.
I'll restart the tether. Buy us time.
No.
Thank you. Pictures of video log, pictures of suicide. Okay, then. Great.
Rerouting gravity tether controls.
Come on, come on.
Forget it, Isaac. There's no fixing this.
Let her go, Daniels.
Let who go? Can't you see how delusional you are?
We've got to go. The payload from the planet crack is about to fall.
I gave you a chance to come around, Isaac. But if you still won't see it, I'll help you. One last time.
Rig link override.
This time, watch to the end.
Okay.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything.
Okay.
I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing. Just had a talk. That's all this research was in the end.
Uh-huh.
Not much, is it? Just had to make it listen when he begged for convergence. But I had a different prayer.
Okay.
It spoke. Then it listened. Make this stop, I said. Maybe it understood, but...
What you doing there?
Why can't I see you again, Isaac? I loved you. I always loved you.
Okay. She injected herself with a needle. Okay. Oh, she died. I fucking knew it. It's just a figment of my imagination.
That scientist from hydroponics. You both saw what the marker wanted you to see. Jacob Temple for her, and Nicole for you.
Something wasn't right, but she'd been through so much, and
at least now it'll be in safe hands. The marker won't turn anyone else into its puppet. Give me the loader remote.
No, it's over. We're whole again.
For Christ's sake, I'm not going to ask again, Cross.
No, enough people have died.
Then just do it. I've got nothing left to lose.
Jesus Christ, she's a bitch.
It's better this way, Isaac. You'll never recover from what the marker's done to you. And when the tectonic load drops, all this will be buried. Just like EarthGov wanted.
You fucking bitch.
Warning. Seismic activity increasing. Evacuate to safe location.
Well, I wish I could run, but my character doesn't want to run in flesh.
I can still make it before she leaves.
Now it's time I tell you to read the first letter of the title of every chapter. Well, that's great. It's a bit late now because I don't even remember what the chapters were. Fuck your shit. Okay, good. I can come in here, purchase some more ammo, and do some upgrades. Give myself more health, so I can take better hits. Alright. I can sell that, because I'm never going to use a single health pack. That's all I can do. Yes, thank you. Alright, this is definitely a big boss battle time. Okay, it's graphic and violent death. Okay. Don't worry, she's gonna die, I hope. The hive chicken! No way, I'm sorry, the Godzilla chicken. Oh, she's dead. Well, I'm kinda glad she's dead. She's a bitch. Must hurt, motherfucker, doesn't it? Can't. Yeah, fuck you. Now I need it to stop moving. You asshole. Yeah, fuck you, only one left, asshole. Yeah, fuck you. Hurt, don't it? That was very pathetic. Nose, can you not itch right now? Like, seriously. Is this seriously all you got? This is pathetic. You missed. Ow, that actually hurt. Ooh, bet that hurt, didn't it? Holy shit, the fuck? This really is a Godzilla chicken. I had to cross the fire in order to live. Luckily I got extra health. Yeah, fuck you, asshole. I'm whooping your ass. The Godzilla chicken can't kill me. Two lines? Oh wait, no, one went away. Ow. Can hurt. Okay. Yeah, fuck you. You only got one heart left, bitch. You missed again. You missed again. Fine, you missed. Boom! Bitch! What's the matter? Oh shit. Maybe I should stop taunting. If its head was stuck. Fucking moving. Yeah, fuck you! You fucking Godzilla chicken bitch. Get on the ship. Oh, fuck out of here. Fuck you, Marker. You ain't killing me. And there goes that. Chapter 12, Dead Space. Completed. Am I still in my zombie form? Yes, I am! Wait. Welp, I have no head. I have no head.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
All right, deleted it. Well, shit. Get through all this. These are all the names of the people that worked on the game. I bet you can't even read a single one of them. Good luck trying to read. You'll never be able to read again. You're witnessing is the curse of non-reading. Because of this, you'll never learn how to read again. You'll always be illiterate for the rest of your life. A true American. $50,000 price reward, 10 power nodes reward, text logs rewarded. Advanced soldier rig level suit 6 suit unlocked. Ferguson Savium unlocked new game plus. Thank you. So yeah. So I guess like once I catch up on other games I can do like different hard modes on this game and try and beat it. Black screen. This is just the black screen. Just an infinite black screen. Is there somewhere where the names of the chapters appear? I don't know. I don't think so. There's no chapter select as far as I know. Taking fucking forever to load. Yeah, there's no chapter select. Wrap around my foot. Thank you. And as everyone can learn, no KFC chicken can defeat me. I'll always defeat the KFC chicken. None shall defeat me. Nerd. I didn't think I would finish it that fast. But, so let's see, is there anyone I want to raid right now? Of course, because of the storm, my computer is loading like a piece of shit. Alright, and it doesn't look like, well, in an episode spell, Nicole is dead. Oh, that's actually neat. Anyways, anyways, there's no one to raid, so, I'm gonna see something. Bookworm, if you were here, what are your last words? I want to see if Bookworm's here the whole time. That's the one way to tell. Either that or tell Bookworm to bonk Chew. Either of those two always tells me if Bookworm's in the chat or not. So now we wait and see if the almighty bookworm, the Bitlionaire, is here. Wait. I'm actually getting the feeling they're not. Well, while we're waiting for Bookworm, if they are here, do you have any last words for the stream, Sanju? Any last words? So you are forced to read the entirety of the Odyssey in Spanish. The treasure is buried in the dice. Yeah. My guess is Bookworm's not actually here. Anyways. I hope you enjoyed Danger Noodles, having seen me defeat all the KFC chicken, and continue to rule over and kill any KFC chicken that goes in my path. And hope you join me in destroying all KFC chicken and your future missions. See you later, Danger Noodles.